In this tutorial, we'll explore the microbit pins to measure how much love we're feeling. Go ahead and create a new project. Name it Love Meter. Now, for this project, we don't need to use this forever block, so we can delete it from the workspace by dragging it over the toolbox. Open the Input toolbox drawer and drag an On Pin Pressed block onto our workspace. This block will detect when pin 0 on the microbit has been activated. Next, open the Basic toolbox category and drag a Show Number block into the On Pin Pressed block. From the Math category, scroll down to the Pick Random block and drag and drop this into our Show Number block. This block will show a random number from a minimum to a maximum value. Let's change the maximum to 100. Now let's add a label to our love meter. So open up your basic toolbox drawer and drag a show string block out from the toolbox and into the on start. Type love meter in the string. Great. Now let's try out our code in the microbit simulator. We see love meter show as a first thing. And when we press pin 0, you can see we've got number 34 showing up. This should show a random number between 0 and 100 every time we touch pin 0. You can make up some fun rules for what the numbers represent. For example, numbers between 0 and 25 mean not feeling any love today. 26 to 50 mean maybe you're feeling BFF love. 51 to 75 maybe means broken-hearted love. And 76 to 100 means fiery hot love. Let's go ahead and see what kind of love we're feeling today. So we're fiery hot. If you have a microbit, connect it to your computer and click the purple download button to download your program. Once your code is downloaded, you're going to want to hold the GND pin with one hand and touch pin 0 with the other hand. Your microbit love meter should return a number corresponding to the amount of love flowing through your body.